like, subscribe, and leave a comment. So Trent Baretta wins a four-way. He now will face Eddie Kingston for the Continental title. Not sure when it's going to happen, but I think it's on Dynamite. But congratulations to Trent Baretta, and let's see if he can get it done.